but those who survive should have little difficulty repairing the damage.